Hey guys, it's your boy Sar, and welcome to my YouTube channel.
Don't you know I'm walking away? And if you don't want me to stay,
don't you know I'm walking away?
Alright, so right now it's around 6:20. So today is just going to be, I have conditioning now, and then I'm going to go and lift weights, and I'm playing pickup with my teammates later on today. So I'm going to try to record it all. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. All right, let's get to it.
J5. If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby.
No time. For those who don't know, Temple's in Philadelphia. As you can see, I just transferred here recently. Before I went to Elon, I'm here for grad school, so I'm doing financial analysis. But yeah, I'm just walking to my car right now. There she is. And I'm gonna drive over to Jeezy or Greasy Field, however you say it. Basically, just a field that's close to campus that we do our fitness at. But should be fun. Let's get to it. Yeah, push the start. You know the vibes. Watch out, squirrel. Go, 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 go. There you go.
Train taken.
I'm a doggy. Even that's in quick and crazy. You better drive a ticket.
My diamonds hit harder. I ain't in no competition. Not to mention, you forget that. Just to get back. Yeah.
I honestly got here mad early. So, right now it is 6:50. I don't got to be there till 7. And right now I'm looking on the field and nobody's outside. One of my teammates, Santi, should be coming today. He comes every time I fake sometimes because it's early. He should be here, so you guys get a chance to meet him. This is my first YouTube video I've done in a while, so if you guys want to see certain stuff that aren't in this video, make sure you put it in the comment section below, and I'll try to do my best. And for those who come from TikTok, you said you guys wanted YouTube videos, so now I'm doing it. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. And yeah, next time I see you guys, I'll probably be on the field, probably dying. You doing all right, bro?
Morning.
I told you I wasn't playing. I'm actually vlogging today. Yeah, show them the feel real quick.
Trap disgusting, stick with a stick. PVA, PDA. Kiss that in public, South London. Why made my South London's why I made my first 100 elastic bands, plastic bags, doing a blue like cheese and onion. In Jamaica, quick vacation, traveling my pastime. Enough pollution in the ends. I flew back yard car, wanna see starlight. Eritrean skin tone cinnamon. I think I found my.
Alright, left foot this time again coming through me. What's that? Go! We got a break. Sorry, through. Nice shot, walk back.
Life or death, five eyes, fires, perpetual wifey. In the street, respected highly.
Yeah, so we just did the agility part. Now we're gonna do the conditioning. I don't know exactly what we're gonna do. I'll try to record it and maybe put what we do in like in the description below. I'm tracking everything, so I'll probably just put like a screenshot of like my soccer B unit or something like that. But yeah, let's get to it. How you feeling?
Not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad at all.
Just so you guys know, Santi's post ACL, but low-key beating me in sprints right now.
No.
So you got 10 seconds to make it to your cone. You're going to the red cone, you're going to the blue. Shouldn't be overly difficult to get there.
Enough men hate with allies instead. Counting cash with a phone to my ear. I feel like me on a private jet. Life or death, five.
That was harder than I thought. Yeah. Anyway, how many yards is it again? 64. So 64 yards, 10 seconds down, 10 second rest, 8 times?
Yeah.
Okay. Damn, we're out of shape.
Yeah. And if you run the first one, it doesn't seem bad.
Yeah.
Second one, third one by four, you're like...
Like okay. 9, barely getting 10.
Yeah. They start feeling it. So we got about another 50 seconds of rest. All right, up in 5. 8 reps. Ready, go!
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy.
Six, so they put some 7, 8, 9, 10.
Look at this man's. Man's depleted, man. To be honest, I may have done a really bad job. Oh, this is a cricket. A really bad job recording that. I got sweat in my eye. But hopefully you guys get the gist of it.
Nice job,
I'm gonna get you two in it, coach.
Nice job, there we go.
Alright, so we just finished running. Way harder than I thought it was gonna be. In the grand scheme of things, it was 8:16, 24 reps of like 100 yard sprints. But like the rest was only 10 seconds, which made it really difficult. So now we're gonna go lifts. Sansi, are you doing upper or lower?
Lower, I think. Doing snatches and stuff.
But yeah, I'll show you the lifts.
Squatting and shit.
Yeah, it should be like.
Oh,
Elliot's here too.
Yeah, what is that?
Man's out here grinding. Yo, Elliot. I'm vlogging today. I want you to say hi to my vlog.
How are you guys?
Man, this is our starting center back. For all the girls that are free, make sure you hit them up.
All these like protein shakes, and we have snacks and like pregame stuff and pre-bar and gummies in there. We can take one of these before each and every lift. So I'm eating one right now. I'll show you what it is. It's a honey stinger waffle or whatever. I'm about to hit some upper body. I'll record it. And yeah.
Something is wrong, just leave me alone. I don't even know where to start. I'm just done, used to being in my room with you. Now you're gone, I only see you through a phone. Now where did you go? I should've never told you, leave me alone. I guess you took it to the heart, yeah. Let's go. It's just me and this guitar playing a song.
One more time, before you leave.
Sure.
Anything you want to say to the people?
Stay committed, work hard, and reach your goals.
Quote of the day.
Sure.
All right, I'll see you, my guy. All right, so we just finished lifts. I hit some upper body. Santi hit some legs. So we're about to go and get an ice bath real quick. I hikey don't want to. Santi's bullying
me.
Right now, Santi's bullying me right now. So we'll see how this goes. I may record it. We'll see. It depends on how much of a little bitch I am with this. And for those that have been asking too, this is our athletic training room that we go to on a daily basis when we're in season and stuff. And once you go through here, we have our ice and cold baths. Damn. You made that look kind of easy.
First 3 minutes are bad and then...
This is cold. Can we answer some questions? Fucking ice bath with Sansi. It's our feelings. I'ma interview you.
Alright.
Sansi, where are you from?
San Diego, California.
How tall are you?
6'5".
Position?
Center back or center mid.
And what's your favorite thing about Temple Man Soccer?
Probably the people. People here in Philly are great. The facilities are great at Temple.
And the biggest comment I get on my TikTok is, how did you become a D1 athlete?
I came for camp in the summer, and I think my club director knew the head coach, so he kind of put in a word for me, and then I went to the camp, and they came for a tournament in San Diego. They came to Surf Cup, and that's how I got recruited.
I get a lot of comments that I get asking like how to go D1, but like it's one of those things where it's so simple. Make a highlight tape, go to camps if you can, play on a good team. Right now I think the best leagues are MLS Next and ECNL. So basically just play for the best team you can, do all the showcases, go to camps if you can. Camps are underrated.
But camps are hit and miss, so you have to really...
Yeah, just do your research on it.
Those who don't know, like I love Temple, but Philly as a city, man, is dirty as hell. It's like people just walk around, just throw trash on the ground. All right, let me not talk trash. All right, this my baby though. Hell nah. Yeah, we may not be playing pickup today. I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but it's raining mad hard right now.
Actually, plans have changed. We're gonna go play now. It's around 5:50. I made some lunch. Yeah, I made some lunch. You see, some lasagna. Boys didn't know you start flexing was a chef, did you? But yeah. We're gonna play some 4v4 with a few more of my teammates. I'll record that and then probably after that wrap up the video. So if you guys enjoy, it should be kind of funny. The level of play should be decent. So yeah. So yeah, I'm at the field now. I think there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of us.
This man wanted to be in the field.
Yo, follow me on. No, I'm just kidding. By her lips saying Zam. What really made me like her, she ain't do too much like Pam. One night she cooked for me, next day I'm blocked on Instagram. Damn. Let me find out that she did me like I do the whole karma or committed. All right, come on.
Let's... Man's got nervous. Man's got nervous. Man's got it. Bro, just see, as you don't know, it's a union player. So boy, trying to play her role. Drama. Some months go past. I ain't talked to her. I ain't seen what's up. Asked her how she been. She like, I'm. Yeah, bro.
Bro, don't put me on your fucking TikTok.
Bro, no, this is. It's not for TikTok, man. It's for YouTube, bro. Yeah, niggas always be saying Kamali. So, but to the comments, bro. They be like, do you know Kamali Green? I'm like, bro, how you guys know this nigga? I'm outside and I'm singing up, so you know I spent the block. Shot my shot like we do ops. When it's off, she get it rock. Wake up, fuck, then go shop. Splurge. And I don't care about who had it before me, it's my go. They dropping salt like she a hoe, so she my hoe. If I violate first, no doubt she gon' violate worse. They get back. If it don't work out, I guess it just ain't our time. I'm probably show you I'm solid first, and if the energy ain't right, I'ma show you how easy it is to cut ties. No more tries. Love to make her heart cold as Minnesota. Hard to tell, I can't figure out her motives. It's the small things, don't take much to win her over. Stack out summer, cause her birthday in October. Love to make her heart cold as Minnesota. Hard to tell, I can't figure out her motive. It's the small things, don't take much to win her over. Stack out summer, cause her birthday in October. I ain't saying you can't do what you wanna do. I just ain't going for it. She go from one nigga to the next one, moving around fast. Don't love, dude. She just do that, think it make me mad. Stubborn, aggressive, possessive, and jealous is more than that. Telling me his sex ain't good as mine while I hit from the back. Sitting inside the car, this hoe just talking, think she selling me drinks. I had to look twice, I seen my nigga number cross her screen. Last situation scarred her, so she moving off her. I can't save her, I got out of there, I ain't making nothing work. I'ma exit, ain't no second guessing, I be going off what I know. Can't fool me, tell me that's your bestie, I be fucking on the low. I knew it. She sneaky and she freaky, I looked up her horoscope. It said, to be continued, this is a story about a Scorpio. Love to make her heart cold as Minnesota. Hard to tell, I can't figure out her motive. It's the small things, don't take much to win her over. Stack out summer. To be honest, the level of the game wasn't the best. Guys were dead. We had fitness and everything earlier, so legs didn't really want to move. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Love to make her heart cold as Minnesota. Hard to tell, I can't figure out her motive. It's the small things, don't take much to win her over. Stack out summer, cause her birthday in October.